But when I went to Georgia, the biggest thing that happened to me, and it happens to a lot of players, was the lights were too bright, man. Like, I'm at Long Beach State. Right. You go to Georgia, and I'm behind Garrison Hurst, who, you know, top five in the Heisman Trophy, trophy ballots. The dude was bad. I mean, right. Garrison's probably one of the best backs I've ever played. He probably is the best back I've ever played with. Because the skills were off the chain. And then I'm behind him for a year. He goes to the draft, and then all of a sudden, it's time for me to shine. And I had worked my way up again from like seventh to backing him up. And then when it was my turn, and now I'm on these like SEC magazines, and everybody's expecting me to be Garrison Hurst, to be the next great Georgia running back. Man, that's a lot of pressure, man. That was a lot for me. And I just never felt comfortable with that role.